Dude, it happened just
straight
like
straight through the trampoline, just all the way. Yes.
I don't know if he's just too heavy for it, but he just fell right through. It's like he's just standing there, fell right through the hole. He's wearing white jeans too, and he got grass stains all over it.
Yeah, that's not good.
How you holding up, Miles?
I missed them.
Don't you have relatives?
Yeah. They send me letters all the time. I just don't ever respond.
Well, you know, I'm just a house away if you ever need to talk to somebody.
Thanks.
Stopped raining outside. I should probably head back now.
Hey, Phil.
Miles, there's something really wrong.
Yeah, I can't talk right now.
Okay, but I need you to be fast.
What?
Like, call me back, quickly.
Yeah, I'll call you back.
We need to talk. I saw you running.
And?
You were affected by the blast too, weren't you?
Yeah, I was. What do you mean by two?
Can you do that?
That is impressive, but stop, please.
What do you think happened last night?
I'm not sure.
Here's what I saw.
Hello, Miles. Don't waste your energy, Miles.
Who are you and what do you want from me?
Drop the act, Miles! And you know who I am.
Hey, this is Phil.
You want to stop me alone before I can cause anyone harm? Don't count on it. Can't beat me. not alone. You will fail, Miles.
I don't care why you're here. Get out of my house.
You'd like that, wouldn't you? My name is Flux. Remember that.
Miles.
Hey, Phil. You thirsty?
No, not really.
Come on, let's get a drink.
Have you been up all night?
Yeah.
Why'd you call?
Flux was here.
You mean the blur?
Yeah. He attacked me.
What?
He said something.
Which was?
He said that I can't beat him. Not alone. What's that even supposed to mean, Phil?
Sounds like he's looking for a fight.
Why would he be asking for a fight? Why would he want us to work together?
Competition?
What?
You know, like, competition. I mean, he came from wherever he's from, gave us these powers. It's like he's starting a war.
Okay. I don't want you involved.
Why not? I can help you, Miles.
He's a speedster, and it takes a speedster to stop a speedster.
Based on what knowledge?
He's very, very fast. One blast from you, he can counter it. And he can take you out in one blow.
I don't go down that easy.
I have to do this alone.
You spilled my lemonade.
Your arrogance sickens me, Miles.
Why are you back here, Flux?
It seems as if my message to you wasn't clear enough. Was it?
We know what you want.
Do you know? How clear can I be, Miles? You can't stop me alone.
Why do you want to be stopped?
Meet me in the field this afternoon. Bring your friend.
And if we don't?
You don't want to know what I'll do.
Yeah, I did.
We have to stop him, Miles.
That's what I'm worried about. Why does he want us to stop him?
I've already figured that out.
I don't think it's that simple.
Only way we can figure that out is by facing him.
You sure we can do this?
I know we can. Together.
Meet me outside in 30 minutes. You'll want to change.
You came.
Do we have a choice? Don't answer that.
Let's get this over with.
bro. This ain't fair. Fast.
Maybe next time you should believe me.
How are we gonna get him?
Just like you said. Together. Go all out. Why are you here?
That was trippy, dude. What?
What are we gonna do, Phil?
I don't know about you. I'm hungry. Is it lunchtime yet?
Seriously? I can't even think about food right now.
Any sense, but he should come with you right now.